Okay, if you've ever wondered how sprinkler lines are installed, here we go. Pretty thin line too.